Namaskaram. Ella Malayaligalkum Namaskaram. Ende fans. Ende army. Namaskaram. Ella Malayaligalkum Sukamalle. Ella Malayaligalkum Sukamalle. Ni. Nallathu. Thank you, Kerala. Thank you. Lots of love from your adopted son, Allu Arjun. When I was getting off the flight and I was just getting into the bus, I was telling my crew, welcome to my land. Welcome to the God's own country. You know, the adopted son welcomes you to the God's own country. Thank you. For the last 20 years, almost 20 years, you've been showing me so much love. Thank you. And you have waited for 3 years for this movie. Oh, yes, girls, thank you for the love. Thank you. This movie is very special for many, many reasons. And for the first time in all my films, I've worked with one of the biggest Malayali actors, our Fafa. I actually miss seeing him today. I really wish we both were standing here today in Kerala together. I think that would have been an iconic thing. My brother, thank you. We are home. This is your house. I wish we were here together. I wish you all the best. And I'm telling you, to all the Keralites, Fafa has rocked the show in Pushpa 2. You guys will love him. And he will make every Keralite proud throughout the country. And I'm telling you that. Mark my words. And firstly, the thing what I've realized is, in many Malayala versions, especially most Kerala people, I've seen them saying, Taggedele. Most of the Malayalam people, though there was a Malayalam version, everybody kept saying only Taggedele. Thank you, it was so cute. When it comes to Pushpa, almost after 3 years, my movie is releasing. I would like to thank each and every one of you for waiting for the last 3 years. I will not make my fans wait for so long next time. I promise you I'll do more number of films and I'll keep you more entertained. I would like to thank all the artists in this movie, starting from my Fafa. My brother has been so nice and he did a fantastic job. It'll make you all proud. I'm very sure about it. And my very own Shrivalli, such a Rashmika, national crush. She'll crush the entire nation this time. Everybody will crush on her this time. Once again, Rashmika, the last 3 years, I've only been working with you and you're the only heroine I keep seeing on the set. You have become home. Like how Kerala is, I'm an adopted son. And it's my home in a way. Working with you, I'm so comfortable. You make me feel like home. Like how Kerala people make me feel home, you make me feel home. Thank you so much for your support. Without your support, Pushpa is not possible. I cannot perform without your support. Thank you so much, Rash. I will always keep this love in my heart for a very long time, till the end of time. You made Pushpa way more special. Your presence made Pushpa way more special. Thank you, my dear. It's girls like you who make the room a better place. Thank you. And I would like to thank all my chief technicians, starting from my director Sukumar Garu, who started our life here, who started my, you know, who actually, it's Sukumar Garu who actually gave me Arya. And it's Arya film that actually first started my market in Malayalam. And my entire credit goes to Arya. Everybody, which is the first film that released in Kerala. And from then till Pushpa 2, you guys have been showing me love. It's all because of my director Sukumar Garu. He's busy in post-production, he couldn't come. So on his behalf, I would like to thank all the Kerala people for showing love on him. I miss my director today. And also I would like to thank my very dear friend Devi Sri Prasad, who has given all the super songs like Feel My Love, Bunny Bunny, so many songs, Oo Antava, Sami Sami, Shrivalli, what not songs. For Pushpa 2, he's given, Suseki, and also Pushpa, 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 Pushpa. My rock star friend, Devi Sri Prasad, thank you so much for giving me so many songs and keeping the Malayalam audience entertained for so many years. And I would like to thank all my technicians, especially I would like to thank all my Malayali writers, my Malayali relic writers, and also people who have been dubbed for me for so many years. Wait. I have a big banger surprise for you, but that is in the last. This film, oh, nice t-shirts. I would like to thank my producers, Mythri, Naveen Garu, Ravi Garu, and Cherry Garu for supporting us so much. This film is not possible without them. Thank you so much for your love and support, sir. And our Kerala distributor, thank you very much, sir. You've been releasing our films and making it so popular. I'd like to thank each and every one of you. If I ever forgot anyone, please forgive me. I would like to thank each and every one of you. And I have a surprise for you. One day, I called my music director, Devi Sri Prasad, and I said, I want to show love to my Kerala audience. How do I do it? He said, let's make a song for them. In Pushpa 2, there is a song which starts with Malayalam. The whole bunch of lines start with Malayalam. This film is releasing in 6 languages, but in all the 6 languages around the world, it is only going to be Malayalam lyrics. The beginning, that is just to show my love for you, my love for Kerala, how much you have owned me. This is my love from your adopted son. Please say the song, please play the song, please.
Alisa, 2 to 4 years.
Yes.
2 to 4 years you are in the Pushparaj character. So whenever you go home for a break with family, with friends, You still have Pushparaj with you?
Sometimes. Thank you. I'm telling you, I have fans everywhere, but the Malayalese fans frenziness. My God. Today when you were screaming, I couldn't take it. I had to close my ears. That much love. That is the love. You know, I call my fans my army. And you know who started this word army? My Kerala fans started it. It is from that I inspired. And I got inspired and I used it all, everywhere. Now every call, you know, all the fans, you know, as a group, as a fun word, we all call ourselves, you know, they all call themselves army. It started from Kerala. Thank you for giving me that. How long are we going to take for the song launch? 2 minutes?
Yeah, we got 2 minutes. So one more thing is like three Malayalis who are very much acclaimed. Like, I mean, Fahadh Faasil as an actor for this character. Rasul Pukutti sir, who did
the... Yes, and also Rasul Pukutti sir has been working. I'm telling you, I saw the movie first half today. The mix that Rasul Pukutti sir did and the effects is very, very good. You can be proud of him.
And sir, the sound mixing guy, Raja Krishnan, who had died, Animal is also doing
it. Yes, yes, yes. The main three people who are working in this film are Malayalis. Fafa, Rasul Pukutti sir, and
Raja Krishnan.
Trust me, they are doing an amazing job. You guys will love their work. He'll make all, these three people will make entire Kerala proud because this movie will be watched all over the country and all over the world. Pushpa, national kadu, international. More than 11,000 screens worldwide, my friend. This December 5th, Pushpa 2 is going to be wildfire around the globe. Wildfire in the theaters.
And sir, this is super surprise for the Kerala audience coming in.
Yes. I'm and going to give a countdown. Let's give a countdown of 10. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Sound.
Sound.
Sound. This song, you know, because of the character Pushpa, I couldn't dance much in Pushpa 1. And a lot of people are saying, sir, we missed the vintage bunny. We want to see him dance once. I have danced in this song. I want you guys to watch it. And you should see the way Rashmika danced. I'm telling you, all of you will stop calling her Rashmika. You'll call her Krashmika. And this song, this movie is going to be released in 6 languages worldwide, around the world. But in whatever the language be, the beginning of the song, this is the hook part of the song, and it's going to come 3 times in the song. The entire hook is going to be in Malayalam worldwide, and that is to tell the love I have for Kerala. I cannot show my love in any other way. Thank you, Kerala, for all the love. Please enjoy the movie on December 5th in theaters. It is wild, wild fire. I hope to lit your hearts with wild fire. Thank you, Kerala. Thank you for all the love. Thank you. For me, I just want once more of feelings. I just want to hear it once more. It sounds so good.
Thank you so much, sir. This is much bigger a surprise than what we imagined. Allu Arjun sir in the cinema, nammada malayalathe thodangunna oru paattu adivali alle. So thank you so much. Now we are moving on to something very, very special. Teerchayayum Allu Arjun sir inde ettavum valiya support ennu parayunnathu fans aaya ningal thanneyaanu. So ningalkku vendiyulla exclusive fans show ticket launch like aanu ee samayam kadakkunnathu Pushpa 2 ni vendi Keralathil 100 fans show gal aanu orukittullathu pularche 4 mani mudal thodangunna show gal Keralathil aadyamayi oru telugu nadanu gold fans maatramaanu fan show kottarakkarayil AFWI women's committee sangadippikkunnathu ee samayam launch ni vendi I would like to invite Prabhu Shantivanam general secretary AFWI state committee Tansir president AFWA State Committee, Salim, Treasurer, AFWA and State Secretary, Patron of Manohar. Fan show ticket launch in Vendi. Representatives in Vendi like a Swagadam Shaydu. Ladies and gentlemen, released in Oru Maasam Munne Thanne, 10,000 Pushpa 2 fan show ticketical already sold out Anna. And we have a lot more tickets coming up for you.
Thank you guys. And now we have a small surprise from a talent over here. Now we have Alu sir, we have a surprise for you from us, from Kerala, from Malayalis. And that surprise is a legendary artist called Sriraj will do a painting live. He was doing that. This is for Alu sir live. For a few seconds, you can see what is going to happen. He is a great level artist. He has worked in movies like Emburan. He has worked with Indian 2 with Kamal sir. And this is something special for Allu Arjun sir. He's planning Puli the Chamber. We need Pushpa music to come in, please. Okay? Yes. Once he's doing it.
Allu Arjun sir, you gave us a big surprise. This is a
and now I would like to call upon the Mythri movie makers, including Rashmika Mandanna, the team of IFA Entertainment, team of Mythri movie makers, to kindly join the stage for a grand picture. And then I think Alu sir will have some surprises for the fans.
Pushpa 2 team ne isame vedi leke swagatham cheyana, requesting all the team members to kindly come on stage. Also inviting Mr. Joseph, Managing Director of Mercilies, and Mrs. Nisha Pailey, Executive Director, to kindly come up on stage and join the team.
Thank you, Kerala. Nanni.